Here's a video lesson on how to remove the hyalite from ironstone. You need clamp, vise clamp, sawhorse, water, 4.5 inch grinder, and these blades. Diamond tip blade. We're going to cut between the ironstone and the hyalite. Hopefully, we don't, it's real nice, we don't fracture that. Damn, it's nice. Okay. I'm going to pause the video now because it creates a lot of water. Okay, I got it loose. Now, I've got to get the ironstone off the back. Because the blade creates a lot of vibration, it can shatter the opal. So what I do is I cut little notches in the back, and then I grind those off flat. Now I cut all these little notches with the blade. Now they can easily be ground off without shattering stone. Okay, I got that cleaned up. And so the mindset of all islanders is black people are responsible for their own harm. Now, we're going to polish that bottom, get it nice and flat, and use our 600 grit wheel. Got that, all the ironstone off. Flattened down and polished on the back. I can cut cabochon or whatever. Ready to go into gym box.